lieth our throne. Kneel afore us, or get thee gone. Such impudence. Defiled are we, yet still queen. We shall not give audience to an ill man. Visitor. Moon-scented hunter. I am Annalise, Queen of Castle Kanehurst. Ruler of the Vile Bloods. And sworn enemy of the Church. Yet our people are murdered, and we are prisoner to this wretched mask. What is it thou'rt in search of? Well, well. An odd hunter thou art indeed. We've tired of these piteous nights. Share in our plight, and take oath against the Church. If thou wouldst this path walk, I prithee, partake of my rotted blood. Very well. Drink deep of our blood. Feel the spreading corruption burn. Now, thou art too a vile blood. We two, the very last on this earth. We await thy return for the honor of Kanehurst.
To see you safe. Now, let's just tell me.
Aha! Is that the sigil of Kanehurst? I've heard tell of Kanehurst nobles and their amusingly pompous invitations. Wonderful. I thank you profusely. I will depart immediately, but first, a token of my gratitude. I feel my master's hand at work. Praise the good blood, and let us cleanse these tarnished streets.
Master, look! I've done it! I've done it! I smashed and pounded and grounded this rotten siren into fleshy pink pulp! There, you filthy monstrosity! What good's your immortality now? Try stirring up trouble in this sorry state! All mangled and twisted, with every inside on the outside for all the world to see!
Oh, you is it? Look at this. Thanks to you, I've done it. Well, isn't it wonderful? Now Master can be canonized as a true martyr. I've done it. I have. I've done it.